Welcome to another episode of
The Epic Family Road Trip.
In this episode of the Epic Family Road Trip, we continue on our backcountry journey from British Columbia back to Ontario, Canada. These roads are just surrounded by breathtaking wilderness and mountain views. With the spring temperatures melting most of the snow on the lower roads, we are able to go further into the backcountry. Parts of the road were blocked by fallen trees, which we had to remove in order to get through. Along the way, we found a perfect, secluded camp spot with a breathtaking mountain view and signs of moose passing through recently.
No!
Picks it up and throws it.
That evening, we made a dinner of tortilla soup over the fire.
That hits the spot.
After a beautiful day, the weather quickly changed into a spring rainstorm in the mountains.
Yeah, got the keys.
Here's our commercial dryer. My pants got wet just cleaning up when the rain came in. But with that heater, buddy, and just drip drying like that, I think everything will be good by morning. Somebody wants to come out. You ready to come down? All right. What?
I think it's too cold.
He went and lay down again. Or he's trying to lay down. You want to come out or stay? You don't know, do you? Let's trip. Hold on, big fella. Hold on. Ready? Hold on. Alright. You like your jacket? All warm. Another beautiful morning here in eastern BC in the Kootenays. We've slept up here a couple of nights, and it is what you would call a quiet sleep. And you wake up to the sounds of the birds and nothing but. So very, very nice spot. I've marked the coordinates on GPS for if you ever want to find this place, and that'll be on patreon.com.
After a delicious breakfast and beautiful morning in camp, we packed up the rigs to head out on the trail.
Tell me when you're ready, boys.
Ready.
Is the saw in your Jeep?
Yeah.
On the back seat?
On the floor.
Alright, we're just clearing the trail. You can see these little saplings bend over in the winter. They're pretty much dead, so we're going to cut them off. But we use this little saw. It's a fold-up saw. It's called the Agawa Canyon Boreal 21. Let me just quickly demonstrate. It just comes apart like this. And then that fits in there. That's it. Slides under a seat in the Jeep. But it's quite handy for situations like this. So you create a bit of a saw that way. Clip that in there. Like that, and you got yourself a nice handsaw. That's all it takes. The boys prefer hacking away with their knives. They're just proving that they can do it with a knife, I guess, but this is much faster. But we'll let them have fun and some exercise. So these trees need to come out anyway because these are fire breaks, and if there's a forest fire, they need to get their vehicles in here. So if we're not cutting them down, the fire service is going to be cutting them down soon. So that's what we're doing. Wow, this is the end of the trail. What a beautiful spot. I'll mark this camp spot. But we are surrounded mountains. Beautiful clearing. Nice windbreak with the trees. Cannot beat this. Looks like the trail carries on here, so it's a much smaller, tighter trail, but we'll just carry on. We actually came up the other night. 3/4 of the way up that hill, it was getting a little late, so we said, and all the brush needed to be cut, we said, let's just go back. But hey, our spot down there is amazing, but this is just one step up from that. Very nice. Well, let's go into the bush and see what we can find.
moose tracks. Probably when we were coming up the hill. Took off running.
It looks like dual sport bikes or something like that.
I've been
riding in here.
If you look on GPS, there's another trail just coming up, but I don't know how far that is. It's a bit of a distance. And then we could take that back down to the fire break road there.
As hard as you can this way.
It started as a 4x4 trail or Jeep trail, and then it got smaller down to a must be for quads, and then it got even smaller for hiking. So we did a quick turnaround and we're getting out of here.
We then headed to a camp spot with an internet connection so we could edit and upload this video you are watching now.
And in the meantime, we'll see you down the road.